GoThunderwolves.com. We're here with Nate Miller. Nate, we're just going to talk about your season so far. What's it been like so far for you? How do you think you've done so far?
Pretty good. I've got an indoor PR early in the season, so it felt good to get that one out the way. And the meets after that, just working on little things, get different technique changes, and all good meets, I would say. But we're shooting for a bigger mark, and I think we're close.
Yeah. So, what's it like competing with your teammate Justin Jenks? He broke your record in the shot put. I think that was one of his first times he hit the 19 meters mark, and all of a sudden he just threw half a meter, barely beat you. But I mean, he got you, fair to say. But what's it like competing with him and training with him every week and being around him?
I think it's special. I think you look at the grand scheme thing of the national standings. I mean, it's him and I, and he's got me by a centimeter. Yep. So him and I are just pushing each other. He wants to beat me, and I want to beat him, and we just keep doing that, and the marks are going to get bigger and bigger. Yep. So it's special, and it's really cool. We've been competing with each other for 4 years now. Yeah, I live with the guy. It's, I'm super proud of him and what he's been able to do this season. It's been great.
Yeah, it's been really fun to watch and cover you guys. You guys do amazing things out there. So speaking on the championships coming up, what's the mindset for you personally? What's it gonna take for you to be on top?
I kind of said earlier, we're working on some technical changes, especially in the middle of the ring. And I think really if I can start hitting that, and finishing the throw like I was towards the end of last outdoor season, when I redshirted, then I'll be in pretty good shape to get one out there and to throw far. As far as the mindset is it's, that's what I got to do. I've got to do my own job and what I need to do to throw far.
Yeah. So is this your first championships meet that you've been in with the pack?
No, I went to indoor nationals last year.
Okay.
And Justin and I both did. We took third and fourth. I took third, he took fourth. But then I was redshirted last outdoor. Complete the extra year of redshirt and COVID.
Yeah, so you just had some time off and now you're ready to hit it strong. So, cool. Well, good luck this weekend. I'll be rooting for you guys.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah.